Honestly, this guy is a legend. He's a goalkeeper, but he had Ronaldo's haircut. He said, "I'm gonna shave it off."
Don't worry, I'm gonna shave this part.
Okay, thank you.
I'm gonna shave the top part.
Face hair?
Yeah.
You said you're gonna shave it off.
I said only this part.
But you're a goalkeeper. Why do you have a goal scorer's haircut?
Because I like Ronaldo Nazario.
To be fair, we all love that haircut. What does it take for me to get that haircut?
Not,
never, no way.